everyone, welcome to a study related or exam related video. I have been uploading fashion hauls for the last 3 days back to back, and sare videos ke niche I read so many of your comments saying ki aapke exams aa rahe hain. So I thought ki baki sare fashion hauls ko pause pe dalna hai and I have to help you out with your exam situation. So today I'm going to help you how you can make a schedule and how you can plan your board exam. So I hope you find this helpful and let's see. So the first thing I'm going to show you is how to make a timetable for your exams. Personally, एक planner जैसे बनाएंगे but in your notebook so that आपको एक ही जगह पे सब कुछ मिल जाएगा and you don't have to refer to 2-3 different notebook. So there are two different ways in which I would do this. I'll show you both the ways on each of this page. The first one is a very simple grid जो एक typical planner में आता है. We're going to make 7 columns and 5 rows. To make all the columns equidistant, मैं हमेशा line को measure करती थी. And the closest multiple of 7 that we get is 2.5. मतलब 14 is 7 twos are. And 7 2.5 is 17.5. So 1 mark at 0, 1 mark at 17.5. And then make a mark at every 2.5. So 2.5 पे किया, 5 पे किया, 7.5, 10, 12.5, 15 and 17.5. This way you have 7 equal columns and I'm going to take 3 lines as each box. So 5, 3 is a 15. 15 lines we are going to cover here. But most times it feels like nothing. I guess I'm the same somehow. I'm sure I made progress. Still I feel this hunger, like the journey just begun. So personally you may feel like ki measure karne ki kya zarurat hai, we can just randomly draw it, but honestly jitna equal aur jitna symmetrical rahega na, it will be more pleasing to the eye and you will feel much more organized. That's why we're measuring everything out. And I'm using a marker because on the camera the pens are not very visible, but you can easily use colorful pens like these, and they're only for 5 rupees. This one is the Checkmate Gold X and you get many different colors in it, so you can totally use that. Now what we will do is write down the days. So Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Now we can start by filling in the date. So 1st Feb was a Sunday. Okay, so I made a mistake. 1st Feb was actually a Saturday, but मैंने गलती से Sunday में लिख दिया. So you can totally use a whitener, but I actually don't have a whitener. So the best way is cancellation के लिए ना उस पर color नहीं करने का. That looks much more ugly. So just make one line and leave it there. Exams में भी अगर कुछ गलत लिखा है, so don't color over it. Just make one line and leave it there. So let's start again. Saturday, Sunday. If you want to make it for March also, you can easily just extend one column. To tension mat lena. You can always make this bigger. Now we will write down the exam subjects within this. Isme zyada kabhi bhi nahi likhne ka, because the more information you put in a smaller area, the more it will confuse you. So just put the subjects on this grid. For example, if on 25th you have the math exam, just write that. This world that was my surrender. You should definitely use short form so that it's more clear. Now the main reason why I like to make it in a grid form is, जैसे ही exam खत्म हो जाए, first thing you should do is come back and cross it. When you do that, you get a sense of accomplishment कि अरे वाह, एक exam खत्म ही हो गया और अभी सिर्फ इतने बाकी हैं, and you also feel proud of yourself कि I have made it successfully through one exam very well. So this feeling of achievement will come only if you keep cancelling out as and when your exams get over. It's also a great motivational factor. Exam देने के बाद आप रुकोगे कि कभी घर पे आके मैं इसको cross कर सकता हूँ. Now this is method number one. Method number two is much more simpler. For method number two, all that you have to do is write down the date and the subject.
Most times Sometimes it feels like nothing. I guess I'm the same somehow.
The benefits of this format is you can make it much more quicker. And इसमें आप full form भी लिख सकते हो अगर आप चाहते हो तो. And here whenever the exams get over, do remember कि यहाँ पे भी cross ज़रूर करना. Comparing these two, इसमें एक फ़ायदा क्या हो जाता है कि if there's a holiday between two exams, like 29 Feb के बाद suppose सीधा 3rd March पर, तो यहाँ पे आपको directly दिख जाएगा कि अच्छा 2 दिन का छुट्टी है versus यहाँ पे आपको marking करना पड़ेगा ऐसा कुछ कि you have 2 days. वैसे करके बट मेक श्योर यू डेफिनेटली मेक अ टाइम टेबल लाइक दिस बिकॉज दैट इज गोइंग टू मेक योर लाइफ मच ईजियर. डू रिमेंबर टू ऑलवेज गिव टाइटल्स टू योर पेजेस. फॉर एग्जाम्पल जब भी एग्जाम्स का टाइम हो ट्राई टू कीप एवरीथिंग मोर सिंपल एंड मोर क्लियर. यूजुअली ऐसे काफी डेकोरेटिव फॉन्ट्स भी आप यूज कर सकते हो बट जब भी एग्जाम का टाइम रहता है ना ट्राई टू अवॉइड ऑल दिस. Because this will give you much more clarity. Now let's move on to how to decide the portion. For the portion, first things first, subject ko clear heading de do. For deciding the portion, main hamesha 3 alag color ke pen use karti thi. The red pen would always be for the most important chapters that I need to do. Always leave lines because the more space you have created on your page, the more systematic it looks. Even during your exam, jabhi bhi aap koi naya head point shuru karte ho, usme lines chhodna because you always get a booklet. So even if you're going to save paper and you know try to save lines, in the end wo pura booklet jaane hi wala hai. So try to use the most amount of space in the most smart way possible. So red would always be for the most important chapters जो कोई हाल में छोड़ना नहीं है करना ही करना है. Then green color would be for those chapters जो मुझे अच्छे से आते हैं and almost हो ही गए जैसे chapters है जो period के time पे हमने ध्यान दिया है या अच्छे से आ गए थे. For example मेरे quadratic equations हमेशा से काफ़ी strong रहे हैं तो मैं exam के time पे quadratic equations पे ज़्यादा time spend नहीं करती थी बस formula देख लेती थी और एक दो question solve कर लेती थी. And the last color would be for those chapters जो अगर option में छोड़ा तो चल जाएगा. Like since I would do triangles, I would probably leave circles out. So this is how I would make my portion का schedule. अगर आप first time ऐसे color coding कर रहे हो तो page के नीचे always make an index कि कौन से कलर का क्या इम्पोर्टेंस है. Now when you're studying in advance for your exam, at that time do not cancel out the chapters when they are done. हर एक सब्जेक्ट के लिए ना साइड में 3 कॉलम बनाने हैं. The first column is for the first time that you're reading it. The second column is for finally जब कर लिया chapter. And the third one is for the revision. So whenever you're studying in advance, always put a tick mark over here and don't cancel this out so that whenever you're going to do the final revision, you still have it clear ki exactly portion kitna hai. Only once your final time is also done and aap exam ke on the way isko wapas padh rahe ho, tabhi jaake you should start cancelling out your chapters. Uske pehle mat karna. Now there's a second way to also organize your portion and that is to understand ki kaun se chapter mein se exactly kya padhta hai. This technique is called mapping, MAPPING. Isme na koi measurement ki zarurat nahi hai, isme you can totally freehand this out. Let's assume that the first chapter is called food and then isme you can further bifurcate into fill in the blanks and match the following. इसमें से शायद सिर्फ इतना ही आने वाला होगा. सो दिस इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग टू डू. इफ योर चैप्टर 2 इज मटीरियल्स, यू कैन फर्दर डिवाइड इट इनटू 3 पार्ट्स. ट्रू और फॉल्स, short notes and brief answers. If any chapter name is bigger, then you should move on to the next line when you touch the midline, so that you still have place to write ki exactly what chapter se kya aane wala. Whichever chapter is very important, for example, waste generation and management was very important, तो उस पर आप स्टार मार्क कर सकते हो कि ये फुल चैप्टर करना है, इट्स द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट चैप्टर. सो दिस इज हाउ यू कैन इजिली अंडरस्टैंड कि कौन से चैप्टर का कितना इम्पोर्टेंस है एंड उस अकॉर्डिंगली यू कैन सेट द ऑर्डर. सो दिस इज ऑल द प्लानिंग दैट आई यूज्ड टू डू ड्यूरिंग माई एग्जाम टाइम. आई रियली होप यू फाउंड दिस वीडियो हेल्पफुल. इफ यू नीड एनी मोर टिप्स अबाउट एग्जाम्स की हाउ टू मैनेज योर टाइम, या क्या खाना चाहिए, या व्हाट स्टेशनरी शुड यू टेक टू योर एग्जाम्स, then let me know in the comment section below and I will make a video on that. And do subscribe for more such videos. I'll see you very soon. Until then, goodbye.